Dangal box office collection day one. Amir Khan's Dangal collects almost 30 crores. So it's turning out to be true. On Friday, trade analyst Tarun Adarsh and Komal Nahta predicted that Amir Khan's much-anticipated wrestling drama Dangal will create history with its box office scores. Both Tarun Adarsh and Komal Nahta shared the first-day collections on Saturday morning, highlighting yet again that Dangal looks promising. Dangal has wrestled currency ban better than its Bollywood counterparts, which opened in the week of scrapping of Rs 500 and Rs 1000 notes. Dangal opened to theatres with record over 50% advance bookings for shows on the first day. Tarun Adarsh said that Dangal is not far from making 100 crores. Dangal is Amir Khan's first film after 2014's blockbuster PK, which continues to be the highest grossing Bollywood film of all time, scoring Rs 700 crore or thereabouts worldwide. Dangal packed a punch at the box office, said Tarun Adarsh. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.